Imagine a tiny caterpillar that doesn't just eat insects. It builds a protective casing made of their bones and lives among spiders without being eaten. Sounds like something from a horror movie, but it's real. In a small forested area on the island of Oʻahu in Hawaii, scientists discovered a rare caterpillar belonging to the genus Hyposmacoma, which has earned the nickname the bone collector. Here's what's so bizarre. The caterpillar constructs a tube-like casing around its body out of dead insect remains and spider exoskeleton parts. It lives in spider webs, normally a dangerous place for insects to go, but somehow it avoids being eaten by the spiders. The casing gives it camouflage among the spider web debris and may act as both shelter and disguise. It's extremely rare, known only from a very limited range on Oʻahu, and scientists say its unique behavior and habitat make it one of the most unusual insects ever found. This little creature reminds us that even in places we think we understand, nature is still full of surprises. A caterpillar that turns its victims' remains into armor and lives in the webs of its would-be predators, proof that weird is just another word for nature.